What's up, guys? Skid Rampage here. So today we did find Chalice Collectibles and Bailey. So we're gonna be checking this whole store out. So let's go Funko Pop hunting. Oh, hello there, Batman. It is so nice to meet you. Guys, that Chase, I need it for the collection. I just recently got her. Himiko Toga signed, Mina Ishida signed, Dwight Schrute signed. Oh, Goku signed, love that. Dobby, Goku, Green Arrow. Now, I'm not a big horror person, but some of these older pups look really good. Freddy Krueger, Chucky, Michael Myers, and Jason. They also do have the new art series here, guys. They're retro series, not art series, for the Star Wars, which those look nice. If you guys noticed, but they do have Awesoma back there, which I definitely will be picking up early to review. And look who made an appearance, guys, Tanjiro. Look at that. Ooh, love it. Hot Topic exclusive. Guys, I absolutely love that Claptrap they have right there. Guys, they also have Shinso there, which is awesome. I still need him as well. I also don't think I have this common, unfortunately. But this is so much cooler than the original Galactic Toys one. Oh, guys, I don't have Sue either. Oh my gosh, she's here too. There's so much I want to buy, but I have to ship everything back home that I buy. That's so cool, though. Overall, too. Present Mike, Mina Ishida, there's so much My Hero. I love how they have the original Naruto here. I think this is a 2021 stamped one, but love that original one. I have the pre-release at home. Now, I do need a new Sakura because her box is all banged up on mine, but I don't know. I personally don't really care that much. Levi here is actually a really great find. I'm kind of debating if I want to pick him up as well. So maybe we'll pick him up as well. I know I have him with the Pop Town, but not regular. I don't know if you guys caught this, but they do have the FLCL set, and I believe these are all now vaulted, so it's kind of cool to find these. For my Full Metal Alchemist fans, we do have Roy, Edward, and Elric here. Oh, and Winry, and the new wave is coming out as well soon, guys, so make sure to stock up. Not gonna lie, when I saw this, I thought this was the Chalice one. I was like, oh my god, they have it, and I was like, no, they don't. Not gonna lie, I'm really loving that Man Bat SDCC official sticker. Guys, they have the Glow Eng here with the special edition sticker. I love it. They also have Kurama with Majestic Attire Susanoo and Jiraiya on Toad. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna be picking up Captain America today as well because he looks great and I don't have this one. All right, guys, so we just finished up in Chalice and bought a bunch of things. She bought more than me, actually, which was crazy. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for this video other than I'm gonna show you guys what we got at the end of it. But for the most part, guys, it was fun and the Chalice store was great. It's at the Glendale Galleria. Most of you California people know that. But look it up. It's in the Glendale Galleria Mall, basically, and that's how you can kind of find it. But it was awesome, and thank you so much to everybody at Chalice for kind of having me there and being super nice. You guys were awesome, and yeah.
All right, guys, so here is our Chalice Collectibles haul. So I do want to say again, thank you to the owner for actually having me there and the manager and the staff being very accommodating for turning down music for me and just, you know, letting me record the whole store and actually just, you know, have fun with it and just kind of tour the store. It was awesome. Hopefully, if they watch this video, you guys did enjoy how I edited and everything like that. It was a really awesome store. Very clean, very tip-top in shape, very neat. It was amazing. And it is a fairly new store. I wanted to check out their other stores, but I could only hit one while I was here, and I'm glad I went to that one. It was a really, really nice store, really awesome. We found a lot of chases, guys, a lot of grails, which was nuts. But I did pick up two things, which were really nice, and I wanted to pick up so much more. But again, everything I buy, I have to ship back home because I can't tote it around with me everywhere. So, but for the most part, guys, it was a blast. It really was. I had a lot of fun at the Chalice store. Nice to just kind of get those kind of like milestones out of the way. Funko Hollywood, Chalice Collectibles. I did want to go to Frankenstein's. I did want to go to the other shops, like I guess you guys were saying Bands for Arms and a few other shops. I wanted to go there maybe next time. Unfortunately, I just couldn't get out there, but I was able to hit two of the hottest spots, which were nice. And Chalice, they just had such amazing, so many anime pops. I really wanted a couple of the grails there too, but I was like, oh, I can't spend the money because then I got to ship it back and everything like that. Either way, I had a blast. So the first thing we did pick up anyways, guys, was Asuma here. So I actually do have one coming from Pop Culture, but I saw this and I was like, you know what? I want to do a review now. Like, I saw it was $25 and I was like, whatever. So this is actually really awesome. Cannot wait to do. There will be a separate review for you guys if you're wondering. And the next one we did pick up, guys, was Captain America here. He looks really awesome. Had to pick this one up, guys. I've wanted it for a while now. There are a few other variations of this, like a Cole sticker one. I think there's a Target one, and then there's also an SDCC one that I would like to pick up of this one. And overall, I'm just kind of happy. Oh, I kind of got one with some line markings on the front. Maybe I can get that off with like something. Anyways, guys, overall, I'm very, very happy to have him and add him to the collection with Asuma for Naruto. Again, great store. I really enjoyed it. I really do hope you guys enjoyed my tour of it. It was just amazing and I had a blast. Comment down below, what in the store did you guys see that you might have wanted? Because again, we found a ton of stuff, ton of chases, grails, anime pops, Disney, Marvel, Star Wars, and much more. They were crazy. Jiraiya, Susanoo, Kodama. There was just a lot. There was a lot of stuff going on and I had fun. Anyways, guys, I do want to say a huge shout out to my patrons. Thank you so much for the continued support. I really do appreciate and love you guys for. If you guys want to check out the Patreon and everything that involves that, make sure to check out that link down below. And we even have a Patreon only Discord. I also want to tell you guys to make sure to check out the Facebook group. It's Buy, Sell, and Trade, and you can make a ton of friends, as well as be following my social medias, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok, all at Skittle Rampage. All right, love you guys. See you guys in the next one. See you guys later. Bye.